But I want to add also that on a philosophical point of view, the fact that I'm a survivor of the Holocaust probably played a tremendous part in my decision to break the law. Because while I was in a concentration camp, I was there lawfully put there by the German government, which was the governing body which made the laws in that country. So when people ask me, well, how can you break a law? I mean, I said, well, laws are made by governments. The laws should be rational and should be in the interest of people. A law which is unfair and cruel, like the abortion law, which condemns women to die horrible deaths and to seek illegal abortions and to abort themselves, is not a law which I can respect. And therefore, I'm challenging that law, I'm practicing civil disobedience to that law, and hopefully when I'm tried, the jury will understand my motivation and the law will disappear. And that's exactly what happened. It took 20 years, but it was an evolution of that. And also, it fits in with my humanist philosophy in the sense that here I was doing something worthwhile. First of all, I was helping women, each individual woman who was helped by me or by doctors trained by me, went back to a normal life. She could, her health was protected, her life was protected, her future fertility and ability of children at a time when she could provide love and affection to a child was protected. So that gave me tremendous satisfaction, and also the fact that I was able to change the law, and which created the possibilities for women across the country to have access to safe medical abortion and permitted couples to have children at a time where they could provide love and affection in the home, which is so important for the development of a child and the personality. So all this gave me tremendous satisfaction that I, who could have been a piece of dust in the concentration camp, had survived and was able to put my strength, my ability, my stamina, and my rebelliousness and my understanding of the problem, and that I was able to withstand all the persecution and the power of the state and the power of the police and the power of the courts and stand up against all that, gave me tremendous satisfaction.